Rhino would associate himself with Steve Corino.
You're always the photo. Steve Corino is leading Rhino's career in a great direction. Look what he's done for him. He already has Rhino a match against the ECW World Heavyweight Champion, Mike Hawkins.
Rhino indeed the first challenge to the title reign of the 6'6", 292-pound awesome heavyweight champion of the world. What a coup by Judge Jeff Jones, who apparently in Austin in Chicago for the Anarchy Rules pay-per-view with his own money. Awesome stuck in the back door. And the match is underway. There's a clothesline by the champ referee, John Pee Wee Moore, to officiate this battle of heavyweights.
Snuck in the back door at the pay-per-view, but with that clothesline, he just slammed the front door right in his face.
And the 290-pound champion walks the turnbuckles and delivers a devastating back elbow. Clothesline takes the Rhino to the outside. Ryan Awesome! Unbelievable!
He cleared the top rope entirely.
He almost cleared Rhino. I believe Awesome is head first on the concrete and doesn't kick. Guardrail. What acceleration he had heading into it. Awesome's not done yet either.
This match is a huge opportunity for Rhino, but he's going to have to regroup and get back in the game real quick or it's going to be all over.
You've got to admire Judge Jeff Jones, who was vocal complaining about not getting enough airtime and not having an important enough role here in Extreme Championship Wrestling. He made himself one. He is managing the new undisputed World Heavyweight Champion, and from the looks of it, it's going to be a long time before anyone takes that belt off of Mike Awesome, because right now the Rhino is being manhandled. Clothesline from the top, hook the leg. 2.5.
Rhino's showing lots of guts and lots of determination just to be able to kick out of that top rope clothesline.
The champ going for the Awesome Bomb, gets back body drop.
Spine buster by Rhino, this baby off.
Two count only, Awesome kicks out, and now the challenger, Rhino, taking the fight to the champion, Mike Awesome. Awesome, set for the ride.
And Rhino charges, and we've seen it before, he gores heavyweight champion, Mike Awesome.
And now it's the 285-pound Rhino going up top. We haven't seen this yet.
Diving headbutt to the small of the back. Lateral press. Gets to two.
Rhino with those heavy right hands. Delivered to the head of the champion. Full head of steam. Awesome gets the big boot up. Touch the clothesline. German suplex. No breeze. Just dumps the Rhino on the back of his head. Rhino is stunned. He's stunned.
He's still up and ready to fight.
But for how long? Awesome was going to Awesome Bomb the Rhino for that table at ringside. Rhino escaped once. Will he escape again?